and he played a druggist.
Crank him out!